Sorting of Objects, Part 3.
Hello children, I am the parrot and I welcome you to this video. In the previous video, we learned sorting objects by identifying their shapes. Come on, let us see what we will learn in this lesson. Sorting different objects on the basis of their shape. Chotu and Neha have gone to the fair today. He liked the game there.
Come on, Chotu, let's play. This game looks very interesting.
Alright, Neha. Auntie, how to play this game?
Children, this is a special game. In this game, you have to sort all the items placed on the table one by identifying their shape and should place them in four different boxes placed there. In the first box, round, ball-like objects. In the second box, box-like objects. In the third box, cylinder-like objects. And in the fourth box, ice cream cone-like objects.
Chotu and Neha started playing.
Chotu, first of all, let's find objects that look like the shape of a round ball.
Yes, Neha. I found an object which looks like a round ball. I will put it in this box.
Here is another round ball-like thing.
Yes, Neha. Put it in this box too.
Neha puts a round ball-like object in the box. Now they have to identify objects of other shapes.
Come on, Chotu. Now let's look for items that has box-like shape.
Children, can you identify a box-shaped object from all these items? Right, children. Here is an object which looks like a box.
Got it. Here it is. Now let's put it in this box.
And now we have to find something that looks like a cylinder. And I will find this item, Neha.
Children, can you help Chotu find something similar to the shape of a cylinder? You thought right, children. This object looks like a cylinder. Chotu put the cylinder-like object in this box.
Wow, Chotu! Now I will put the last item. This shape is like an ice cream cone.
Children, can you identify an object which has the shape of a cone of an ice cream? You identified it correctly. This is a cone-like object. Chotu and Neha identified the shapes of all the objects and placed them in different boxes. So children, did you see how Chotu and Neha identified four different shapes and kept them in different boxes? Like a round ball shape, ice cream cone-like shape, box-like shape, and cylinder shape. That was all for today. In this video, we learned sorting different objects on the basis of their shapes. In the next video, we will see some common mistakes in sorting objects. Till then, bye children.